an artist whose paintings are a valuable heritage of the country. A genius whose discoveries was far ahead of his time. Many people believe that Leonardo da Vinci was inspired by the aliens. Some deep secret is hidden in each of his paintings, and through them we can understand the mystery of the universe. Welcome to Mysterious Nights. Leonardo da Vinci's Forbidden Codes. New York City, 15 November 2017. Leonardo da Vinci's recently certified painting, Salvator Mundi, sold for $400 million at the Christie's auction at the Rockefeller Center.
Here at Christie's, $400 million is the bid, and the piece is sold.
The Saudi prince bought it, who wants to keep it in Abu Dhabi's Lower Museum. But why a member of the Saudi royal family agreed to pay such a price for this painting?
Many people believe that Salvator Mundi, Da Vinci's art, is not just a specimen. If it is compared with other paintings, it seems that this is a tremendous puzzle whose links can open many secrets of the universe. 15 April 1452. Leonardo di Ser Piero da Vinci. The illegitimate child of a feudal and his maid was born in Vinci, Italy. Leonardo settled in the nearby city of Florence when he was a teenager, which was the center of cultural activities at that time, where classical Renaissance was first heard. Leonardo was educated in the studio of the renowned Italian painter Andrea del Verrocchio, but he learned most of it himself. This was probably the reason why he had mastered many disciplines and arts.